Hi, I'm Bernie Slaven and you're watching Butler Sports TV.
So it's Bedale and Men United to kick off here in the yellow strip, attacking the goal to our right here in the first half. That's a corner into the box. There's a header, is it Steve Anderson there? Put it wide, there's a good chance. Should have found a target maybe there. Remains 0-0. Here come the celebrities here. It's Anthony McGrath, of course, former cricketer, with this powerful run here down the left-hand side. Plays the ball across the box. He's found Dean Windass. It's his first chance on the turn. It's gone just past the post. It's a good chance there from Windass to get this opening goal. There's Paul Orton there in the third Bedale in the centre circle. Plays the ball out wide here to Adam Bramley. He's done really well. Can he get the ball across the goal? He can. It's going to be a simple tap in. It's Ross Hodgson. That's the opening goal for Bedale. 11 minutes gone. And that was an easy finish there. And Bedale lead 1-0. Initially there, it was a good ball from Alton, sent Adam Bramley clear down this right hand side. He played the ball across the 6 yard box and there's Hodgson there with a simple tap in. He won't get an easier goal than that all season. It's 1-0. There come the celebrities looking to get level. There's Windass, plays the ball through. It's Anthony McGrath again. He's got clear, he's gone round Dean Hudson, the goalkeeper, but he's maybe gone a bit too far wide. Can he get the ball back into the box there? Oh, he's going to try a shot from a tight angle, but that's a good save there from Hudson. He's done well in goal so far, the Bedale goalkeeper. There he comes, he's getting a shot from the edge of the box. Oh, it's over the bar. It's over the bar there from David Crutton. Couldn't get hold of that one at all. Now it's a corner for Bedale. Played into the box. That's a good header there, Michael Robinson. Oh, it's just gone wide. It's a good chance there to double their lead. It's a good header, it's a good corner. It's gone just wide. There come the celebrities here. It's McGrath again, plays it through to Windass. Oh, and it's gone in. It's the equaliser, Dean Windass. The ball was played into the 6 yard box. He got just in front of his man. He maybe didn't get hold of it as well as he would have liked, but he got just enough on it there to squeeze the ball past the goalkeeper. And it's 1-1 as we are halfway through this first half. There's the ball there from McGrath. He's done actually very well so far. So it wasn't the cleanest of connections, but it seemed to get a bit of a bobble on the way, and Hudson couldn't keep it out. 1-1. It's another corner to Bedale. They've looked dangerous from these set pieces. Oh, that's a header there. I think it was Hodgson, the goal scorer there, but it's been deflected over the bar. It's Windass now. Plays the ball through. Oh, he has played the ball through. It's McGrath. He's clean through. Can he beat Hudson? No, he can't. That's a good save. But it's fallen to Crutton. Oh, and he's put it wide. He's put it into the side net in there. Has a good chance. It's a good break. There's maybe a hint of offside there against McGrath, but it wasn't given. It's Paul Orton here with his free kick for Bedale. Oh, it's a comfortable save there from Ian Bennett. And now maybe he can start a quick counter-attack here with the celebrities. No, Bedale have won the ball back. The ball played over the top. Oh, it's Bramley again. Can he get the finish this time? He plays it across the goal. And Hodgson just a fraction away from getting his second there. Again, it's Bramley creating the problems down this right-hand side. Now the celebrities looking to build an attack here. It's Windass. Little touch there to Simon Grayson. He's the Preston manager now. Maybe back to Windass. You see some good football here from the celebrities, but Alton's rubbed the ball there. Can he get a shot in? He can, all from 30 yards. It wasn't a bad effort either. Bennett was scrambling across his goal, but I think he had it covered. Still 1-1. Is it that bad Bramley again? His pace is causing all sorts of problems. Now what can he do? Can he get a finish in or can he get a cross in? Oh, he cuts back inside, looking for a bit of support now. Waves the ball across the penalty area. It's found Alton. Can he get his shot away? It's good defending there from Grayson, but he's played it through to Hodgson. Can he get a shot in? Oh, he can. It's a wild one. It's well over the top. It remains 1-1. It's a free kick here from Windass. He curls it around the wall, but had Hudson scrambling across his goal, but it's gone just wide. Windass there looking for his second goal, but it wasn't to be on this occasion, and it's gone behind for a goal kick. Here come the celebrities against McGrath down this right-hand side. He's done really well. He's got past his man. He needs a bit of support here. He's played it inside. It's Windass. He's going to hit it first time. That's a good effort. And it's a good save from Hudson. And McGrath again plays the ball across. It's Craig Hignett. Oh, he plays it through to Windass. Oh, that's clever feet there. What can Windass do now? Oh, it's a clever feet again. That'll be a great goal if he can get it in, but he can't. It's curled just wide. Lovely piece of skill there. This is Hodgson here on the right-hand side this time. That's a great ball into the box. Oh, it's Bramley. The two have combined again. It's the other way around this time. It was across from Hodgson and Bramley's header goes wide. There is young Joe Grayson. That's a great cross. It's Windass at the far post. Oh, that's a fantastic header. Windass scores again and it's 2-1 to the celebrities. It's a lovely ball across there from young Grayson. Which of course is Simon's son there. Young lad, 18, he's at Blackburn Rovers at the moment. That's a great cross there. He manages to dig out there with his left foot. It goes to the far post. It still had a Dean Windass had a lot to do there, but it's a lovely cushioned header. Gave Hudson no chance there. And that's 2-1 to the celebrities, right on the stroke of half time. And there goes the half time whistle. It's Bedale Men United 1, the celebrities 2. It's been a good game so far in difficult conditions. So it's going to be the celebrities to kick off this second half, attacking the goal to their right. They're 2-1 ahead of course, and two goals from Dean Windass. So we're now looking to maybe increase their lead. It's Craig Hignett here, down left hand side. That's a good ball in again. It's young Grayson. Can he dig the cross out? He can, and McGrath taps it home. But no, I think the linesman's flag's up for offside. It's not going to count. Looked like it was 3-1, but I think he was just offside there, McGrath. Denied a goal that he perhaps deserved on his performance today, but it remains 2-1. Here's Anderson for Bedale as they look to come forward. There's Matty Allison here on halfway. That's a nice through ball. Oh, it's a great ball. And it's Hodgson. It's clear. Can he finish? Oh, no, he's rolled it past the post. It was a great chance there. Ross Hodgson, of course, who scored the Bedale goal, but he couldn't add a second there. Put it past the post. Now here come Bedale again. That's a lovely ball. And again, it's Hodgson clean through. Can he finish this time? But it comes out. Oh, it's a good save there from the goalkeeper. A really good save. Hodgson's denied a second goal again. Now here come the celebrities now. Sure if they get a third goal here, it'll finish it off. Oh, it's Windass through. Surely he's going to complete his hat-trick, is he? Oh, that's a poor finish. Hudson denied him. It's a good chance for his hat-trick. Bedale playing the ball out from the back with Anderson. This is a good bit of play here. It's Mick O'Connell there. It's a good ball out here to Stu Adams down his left-hand side. Can he cross it into the box? He drills it right across there. Oh, it's deflected and it's just gone wide. It's a good cross there. It's a good move actually from Bedale down his left-hand side. Oh, this is nice play in, but no, it's broken up. And this is Bedale now looking for this equaliser. Oh, that's a poor back header. And it's Hodgson again. Can he finish this time? He's beaten the keeper. Oh, it's gone just past the post. It's another good chance for Bedale to get an equaliser. But at the moment, it's not to be. Maybe we won. That's a great ball through there to Windass. Has he got his hat-trick this time? No, it's over the bar. Couldn't get the finish. Still denied his hat-trick. Stays 2-1. Another ball playing, but it's a lovely little touch there from Windass. It's a shot there from Grayson. Oh, he's gone just past the post. Did Hudson get a touch? I think he has. They're claiming a corner. In fact, it was Pruton there with a shot, and it's gone wide. Now here comes Adams down his left-hand side. Oh, he cuts inside. This is a good run. Can he get the finish in? Oh, he can, outside of his left foot. That's a lovely goal. It's 2-2, and you can't say Bedale don't deserve it. They've had a lot of chances in this second half, and it's the left-back there, Stu Adams, with the finish to make it 2-2. He's looked dangerous in this second half. It's a lovely little run there. He cuts inside, beats his man. And he was wondering whether or not he was going to try and drill it across and look for Hodgson, or if he was going to go for goal himself. And in the end, it's a good finish there with the outside of his left foot. Gave Bennett no chance, and that's 2-2. Here come Bedale again. Ah, and that's the full-time whistle. It's ended here. Bedale Man United 2, the Simon Grayson Celebrities 2. Been a very good game. The rain's fallen in the second half. But it's finished in honours even, and we'll get some post-match reaction to follow.
I think it went very, very well, considering this morning with the wind and losing a few of the gazebos, to get it up and running and to have, I would say, between 700-800 people there. Fantastic effort from everybody involved, so we're very pleased, yeah.
Obviously you've raised a lot of money as well.
We're hoping so. I think if we can get in the region of between £4,000-£5,000, it'll be very, very good. Anything above that, fantastic again. Yeah.
Obviously it was good for the celebrities to come down, wasn't it?
They all did, and they joined in, and the banter was good, and they gave up their time for nothing, which we're very thankful for. Yes.
And you gave them a good game as well, didn't you?
We did, 2-2. I think when it got to 2-2, it was time for the referee to blow the whistle. And that was the end of the game, really. So, yeah, very pleased with that.
So you scored goals at some of the greatest stadiums in the world, and you got a couple here today, you must be pleased.
Yeah, I'm disappointed. Simon Grayson has just had a go at me, not forgetting my hat-trick, but I'm not scoring it to his lad. But no, listen, it's a great course, you know, it's nice to have a game of football pit. The weather was a bit bad for Simon, and obviously for the people turning up to watch, but no, great course. You know, it's nice to see all the old faces in the change rooms. Banter's still flying, so no, it's good.
Obviously you still haven't lost your touch there in front of goal there.
Towards the end I got a little bit tired. I think age crept up with me, but no, as you say, just, you know, it's always nice to score goals, but you know, it's not about, you know, the goals, it's just about what Simon's trying to achieve, you know, obviously for cancer.
It's a good cause as well, isn't it?
Yeah, fantastic, obviously, yeah, without a doubt. Simon's a good friend as well, you know, so pleased to turn up, you know, travel from Hull, so have a couple of beers now with the boys and fantastic. Get off there.
It was a pleasure to watch you play anyway.
Cheers, thank you.
Thanks a
cheers,
lot.
Cheers.
Thank you.
A shame about the weather today, but overall game, it was good for the lads and we thoroughly enjoyed ourselves. Hard work from the boys, which we knew it'd be from the start, but yeah, looking forward to the next time we play him in a couple of years.
You gave him a good game as well, didn't you?
We did, yeah. I got skinned a couple of times off the older ones, but yeah. I suppose I'll take that on the chin.
Obviously, what do you remember about your goal then?
I was going to drive, but I was looking up to pass it, but I thought I'd just keep going. So I was really happy, glad I got the equaliser.
But you know, the ex-professional goalkeeper as well.
I know, yeah, I was really glad of that as well, because it could have gone both ways. Usually I miss on a Saturday when I play, so I'm just happy to win today.
Obviously it's for a good cause as well, isn't it?
It is, yeah. We've donated quite a lot of cash in the lads in the changing room, obviously with the fines and everything, so hopefully we'll keep on raising for the foundation.
Right, look, it was all for a fantastic cause and that. Nice for everybody to turn up, both supporters and obviously the players as well. So we really enjoyed it. 2-2, fair result, but missed chances at both ends, but obviously being here to have a nice kick around and raise a bit of money.
How did you get involved in this then here today?
Well, obviously I'm from Bedale, and one of our friends is who died last year from prostate, and my mum's had multiple cirrhosis for the last 30 years. So we did it 2 years ago for a different charity, and today we've done it to raise money and awareness for it all.
And there was a lot of people were down to us as well, weren't they, today?
Yeah, it was good. Yeah, disappointing a little bit of the weather, but these things happen. But just really appreciate everybody coming out, and whatever money we've raised is all going to a worthwhile cause.
It was enjoyable watching you play anyway.
Cheers, all right. Thank you very much.